Hell nah, I ain't sleep today, but I'ma be okay. Miss my family on the east, but fuck it, I can't.
Imagine we are going to have Azal versus Val.
Ooh, I see you, Tim.
So she, Val does, chooses to block off quite a few stages right there. And we are going to see how this matchup is going to go.
Tim, are you using a controller?
Yep, controller.
Oh yeah, you're going deaf.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Val does manage to pick up the first two weapons right there, preventing the Azal from being able to grab any type of weapons right now. And she is doing quite a bit of damage onto the Azal, preventing him from being able to touch her, really. If Tim wants to be able to win, he's going to have to try to find some way to get through that defense right now. And she is doing an amazing job with the down bummer, with the down smash, and that is it for Azal. He loses his first stock with barely any damage onto the Val. He's going to need to get past that defense of hers. He is doing a pretty decent job right here on this stock, though. He found purchase on her with the spike bomb, and then he does manage to pick up his bow to be able to do a little bit more damage. The Val hasn't touched the Azal right now, so it looks as if she has trouble with this bow because she is unable to close it out on the Azal or bring out any damage onto her. So Azal does do the down smash and it almost kills the Val right there, but she is able to recover and get back to the stage. But her down pummel into another down smash, she is looking for a spike and the Azal is unable to contest and dies. Damn. Once again. So the Val is controlling the space this, quite well. See, again, if Azal wants to be able to bring this back, he's going to need to get past her defense. Her defense is impeccable at this moment in time. She is looking for purchase onto the Azal right now. Azal is looking for anything that he can do to try to land a hit on her. He is swinging wildly and he manages to hit her eventually. But if, oh, and he finds the first stop. If he wants to bring his back, he's going to need to get past that defense more and more right there. He does go into the gauntlet, seeing that he has had a lot of trouble with this in this matchup so far. But the Azal also switches to the bow, knowing that the Val has had trouble
Player
with
two wins.
But Val does manages to take.